just a witness, okay?
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Psych ain't gonna pay with a bounce check.
Hope that does what you need.
Whatever you're hunting, four legs or two, we've got you covered.
Thank you.
Daddy's back, bitches!
I can't clean when people watching me.
How do I look?
As good as the day we met, only with slightly more clothing.
I gotta get out of the sun. It'll age my skin.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that. It's a joke, baby, joke.
Hey, man.